I don't know if it fall in your area, but me I tell you, man, it fall. Enough water. I hope them nobody ball about damn low and all them something there when all December coming and January coming up. Because the amount of water will fall, yeah, so can't serve it till all. Me don't know when. But them have a way if it all tell you about say you can't water your plant, them, and you can't wash your car. Enough water about, you know, enough water. Can't complain about it. But you know them saying in the abundance of water, the fool get thirsty. And that's true. The abundance of water, the fool get thirsty. So, I hope them do something about it. I don't hear them say them do nothing about it, but I hope them do something about it. Because water is life. Yeah, man. Water. And we don't want to see the pity them. I drink water with them not for drink. You understand? Because the pipe water don't stay away already. Much less, everybody's supposed to know that them not for drink river water. River water is not a water where you must drink. And even though people tell you about rainwater, but the amount of things where the rainwater pass through before it drop a ground. Terrible thing. So, we just tell you, say, if you keep safe and be very conscious of what you're doing at this time, yeah. Very, very conscious of what you're doing. Whole heap of people seem to getting more conscious. I love that. I love how people, I watch what them I do, and as it relates to eating habits. Because you know, the eating habits is the main thing right now. Food security. That is really what we should be working for and towards. Plant, feed we eat, and export the excess. Jamaica have a weird philosophy, or the government have a weird philosophy. If you plant things for export to foreign market, and we don't have so want food, we have take the land them and plant things for export. We're supposed to plant things for the consumption of Jamaica and Jamaicans, and then what is left we send it away. We can't be spending all them land space there for plant food for go make white people attack about them and eat Jamaican this and Jamaican that. A joke business. Why you up all the farmer them in the early night, you know? Yes, who sit up with we all the tailor them, the dressmaker them. The furniture man them, me I tell you, furniture man no let we go. All the one them who lay down at them bed and listen to it till them fall asleep and wake up back and I say, wait. And at 2 o'clock yet, still a go on. We are yelling up, you know, because long time we are do this. Long time we are do this. Next year 30 years, you can't believe that. Next year. At 30 years since we're on the radio, the 8th of March next year, make it 30 years since we're on IRFM. And Shane, they are longer than me too. Don't teach you. Don't you hear longer than me, sir?
Yes,
she,
man.
You see, there, Shane, they are longer than me.
But 1990.
Watch. What? The man said they are from 1990. But the tour we go through from them time there until now, man, we love that. You there from 1990. Me I tell you, so you come here 2 years before me. The time IRFM was not IRFM yet, it was just IRE, it was just FM. Anyway, we give thanks, so we survived this far, and people still sit up and listen to the program, and those who, where we call it now, them pass through the schoolroom, yeah? Them pass through it and gone on to higher grounds, higher levels. We love it. Who graduate and then at different places now. Why you probably want them in a foreign who listen to you know? Yeah man, London, France. Why you that them in a France who never left the cutting edge for all these years. All these years they've not left the cutting edge. And if ones them in America, long time Africa, Afghanistan, may I tell you? Why you love all the ones them man who make sure it's a cutting edge still the panorama and nobody can say we get steel. Nobody can say cutting edge gets steel. Don't we them say get see that you them not like what we are saying. I will keep saying the same thing a whole heap of time because that is the way it's supposed to go. Because you hear one tune all four times per one station for the day. You have some tune every DJ come and play it. You understand? So when we play a tape or say something, you might have heard it many, many times before. But guess what? We say it again because we know say it's something where you have to dig deep in your soul and your head and your brains to deal with. And also people who never did hear it the first time, we hear it the second time, and people who hear it already want to hear it again. Or me forget. And boy, if I forget tonight, I wouldn't feel good for myself. Well, I have a little soldier, really, brethren, me I tell you say, Irie brethren, from the time I meet him and him drive from Westmoreland come at the studio late in the night, 12 o'clock. Him reaching at the studio and his wife sit down till the show done and drive go back to Westmoreland. Just because he said he wants to experience the cutting edge. Well, from that time until now, I don't know if it's 2 or 3 years ago, but the brethren has been so good to I. So I want to heal him up. I want to heal him up and him kids them, Jaden, Roshin, Akila, Cooper, I don't know if I call the name right, and him name Jeffrey Cooper, I don't know if I'm related to the Cooper them in Jamaica, yeah. Arielle Levine is his brother from Brampton, who drive from the other day, when we there from Florida, him drive from Fort Lauderdale, come down to Miami, come give me 2 little things we are bridging by for me. May I tell you, man, Brampton, him come from Nicholas Cooper. So we want to heal up Jeffrey Cooper, you know. I have a friend down here, say, we heal him up, Tony Iwan, from Brampton Lane. Aye, sir, may I tell you, when someone do something good for you, you have to really, I call it, you know, Jeffrey Cooper, otherwise called Shortbread. If you have Shortbread, he really short for you, you know. He really short for you. I don't want to yell up Shamara, you know. Believe you me. You want to yell up Shamara because Shamara take the things them where him get for me and carry down the heavy luggage there. Heavy, heavy luggage. So why yell up Shamara? Believe you me. The brethren, brethren, trust me, man. Trust me. Yeah, I can't forget you, and I won't forget you, and I tell you, say, do things for people, people do forward things for you, and when it's good, it's even better too. So why you love Jeffrey? Yes, Jeffrey. Anybody who know Jeffrey in Florida, and them not here, tell him say Mota Baruka game. Extra amount of big up. Yes, extra amount of big up. Can anyone that do that? Where the bridging do, you understand? I know anyone considering some of the clear Jamaica, yeah. I know anyone that walk going on Whole Foods and full up a bag of things. And Shamara, I know so I know anyone that bring it because you're like a year say no, it's too heavy and she don't know if she carry it or not. But she carry it. She carry it. So we give thanks for that. We give thanks for that. Yeah, man. If you didn't forget all of that, wouldn't feel good. You can't just imagine all tonight. I'm going to say, rotted. I never ever mentioned the Bridging name. Why heal him up, man? Yes, yes. Give thanks. I heal up Aishama and Aishi. Aishama, I say, I get her bachelor's in mathematics. That's beautiful. No teaching in Belize. Why you love Aishi? Aishi. Why you love, you know, give thanks? Journey out and come forward in and see my sister and thing. Long time I don't see my sister, you know. I glad say she connect to her. So anybody who know Sharon Chambers in Canada, till I say our brother, I yell her up. Yeah, tell anybody that. Anybody who know her. Tell her, say, brother, I yell her up. And a long time I don't see my other sister. She gone way over the other side of the world there. Donna Chambers. Yes. Big brains. Why yell them up? Yes. Yes, today I'm with you. You know, I'm bridging in England there. Him set up this in South Africa too. But we go to Ethiopia together. And I see where him publish a booklet. It's a nice little book you can hold in your pocket. And it's the words of good by Emperor Haile Selassie the First. What it is a little booklet where quote a lot of things where His Majesty say. The difference between the one is that and the others that it was actually printed in Ethiopia and it have the translation of what is said in English in Amharic. Nice little booklet for ones have. I go and read some things out of it as I go on still, but I find it very interesting because yes. So make a read something from it. Haile Selassie say, judge not only what you accomplish, but also what you attempt. Judge not only what you accomplish, but also what you attempt. Now, I cannot read it in Amharic, so don't bother come ask me where it's in Amharic. I don't know what, because them don't use English letters in Amharic. You understand? It's them own things. And next one say, a noble failure may be of more value than a petty success. A noble failure may be of more value than a petty success. Emperor Haile Selassie words. Pure corrosion in this time, yeah. We have to find something in our heart and our soul for really hold it up. We have to surround ourselves with joy and happiness and even the understanding that we are alive. We are alive. And it's beautiful to be alive. Yeah, man. It's beautiful to, well, I not take off no shoes, but to go out in the grass with your bare feet and then look in the sun and then feel the rain and hear the birds. And if you live in the garrison, you have to find people who you can connect with to express yourself with and to. And when I talk about express about who shot who and who kill who and which man they with other woman and which woman they with next man and all them things, we are talking about have some serious uplifting conversation, man. Serious uplifting conversation. Forget about the COVID little. Forget about the COVID. Just sit down and talk about life, your ambition and your disappointment and where you do better. Or you connect with people and your children, them. All the mothers and the fathers know. Do you know where your child is right now? We're going to ask again. Those of you who is listening to me right now, do you know where your child is? Not to mention, for those of you who can afford it, an asterizer. Asterizer is one of the things that we're supposed to have in your kitchen. That sometimes if your oil gone, or if your gas done, and you don't have nothing to deal with, you use your asterizer and make a wonderful meal. Yeah, man. You have to learn to do these things in this time, yeah, you know. We live in a strange time that we never know that catch up with we. Some of it is on the things where we see in a movie. Yes. A whole heap of it is where we see in a movie. And we never know, say, we would have been living into the illusion and the fantasy of a sci-fi movie. Some of we live in a house and it is not even a home. You have to call your house your home. Some man don't know, some man don't have no home. Him is like a rolling stone. Just from here to there to there to there. I'm boasting in friend too. You have DJ and I have no home. Them do have a house, but them have a car. Woolly parties have a car and have no house. Because him can park the car in the ghetto at the zinc fence and people gather around it and him flashy and go on hype up. But him do have no house. And worst of all, him do have no home. Every man, every woman need a home. And it not have to be a upstairs and downstairs and 7 bedroom and 5 bathroom and all them things there. Because that is just a building. A house is not a home. Just like how the matter must, if you're going to church on Sunday. Church is not a building. Because even them Bible tell them, say, know ye not that your body is the temple of God. It in the Bible say that, know ye not that your body is the temple of God. The temple. People go to church, feel say God is not a church. God no in a no church. God no in a no church. You know, see it? Well, it's the same thing with the house and the home. Some people say them live in a big house. Yeah, I have some people go to school and say, "Why my house big enough? My house bigger than your one." But every day, him and him, the mother and the father in their war, big war, and box down and kick down. A house is not a home, and that is really where you have to make now. You have to make in at this time. You have to COVID. This is the opportunity you have now for make your house be a home. Because now more than ever, you are with your family. The man blowing say a house is not a home. And that is what we are talking about. A house is not a home. And how you're going to make it into a home? You have to have some connection with whosoever you inside there. The building alone can't work. You have some connection, serious connection with who's inside here with you. And you work out all the things them that you think say going to be a problem. Yes. I feel happy that I said that too. I feel happy that I said that. You have to work out all the things them way. You think going to be a problem because so much problem about you know. It's hard for you to escape it, you know. Yeah, man, it's hard for you. Sometimes you have to say something that you don't even know, so it become a problem. Yeah, sometimes you have something in your mind and you shouldn't even say it because it become a problem. But that is not the problem. The problem is when you make the problem escalate. That is really where the problem is. When you make the problem escalate into something other than what it was all the while. Yeah, man. That is really a situation that we have to work with. We have to work with the understanding. Understanding. That is really what we have to work with. Understanding. And a whole heap of we don't have the time for understand. And even low certain things too. Just low certain things. Yeah, because sometimes man, I too you follow up all certain things, make certain things escalate, you know. And then the house now become pure brick. Yes. And your box down and all them something they start going and throw things after one another and all them something there. What about them things that happen as we speak? As we speak. Especially when you're in a tenement, yeah, and everybody across everybody. Everybody hope, say, somebody do something wrong. Because them, because of something they did a long time. I listen, I say, remember your duties. Be worthy of your ancestors. Do honor to yourself and to your family. That is what we are talking about. Remember your duties. Be worthy of your ancestors. Do honor to yourself and to your family. Family, that is what we are talking about. And there's a whole heap of way of interpret family. You have to be like a rocking at this time, but don't make nobody take no sledgehammer and be and broke you. Believe you me. So we're gonna take some phone call, you know, but me I beg you, please don't twist around the program. You understand? Don't twist around the program. Me I beg you, you know, we must have something to talk about more than COVID. Must. Your life and you know. Where you do your yard, where you not do your yard, where you think you should not do your yard. You know, it can't be just conspiracies and over the other side, anti-vaccination, vaccination, all of them things. No, we can't really do that every week, Rasta. Plus, the every radio station, every minute have the same thing. You know, see? So, we want to divert our attention from this thing what them call COVID, because it had take up too much of our time, our energy, our space, our spirit. Yeah, man, it's like we're going with, you know, it's like part of the sickness of COVID. Yeah, man. It's like we have COVID and it's just that we don't reach the physical manifestation, right? A whole heap away. Not actually reach a physical manifestation, right? But just the things them that is going on around us now cause the thing for just engulf and just take we over. So we all take the call, but and if you know what, if you know what call, I don't know, it's still in the car. We just continue the program until two said we here. Because we have so much things can say and play in tune with what we really want to bring across to the people them. Because the music is always the thing that said the thing. So we want to just tell the people them, say, look here, man. Life too nice and short for really. We are going with all them fools, so we see a guana, you know. A pure fool is a guana, Jamaica, you know. Pure fool is a guana, Jamaica. I mean, me know other people are like evil in Afghanistan. You have some, you could have all somebody in Afghanistan on the radio, say. Well, them can't say it for the radio. They can't say it for the radio. Because they don't know when they have free speech. But you have some people in Afghanistan now say, boy, are the worst thing. Afghanistan are the worst place in the world. Yemen, not to mention Yemen, where America back a war down there, where kill off millions of people are starving and suffer down there. You have some youth down there now where I say, a pure foolish is a going on Yemen, you know. And we could even go closer to Haiti. In Haiti, you have a whole heap of youth in Haiti, I say, where a pure foolish is a going on Haiti, you know. So everywhere you go, people, every man feels a fiend burden is the heaviest. Every man feels a fiend burden is the heaviest. But whenever I see Jamaica, I mean, me remember in the 70s still where whole heap of political war and thing are going, but this kind of feel different. Because first of all, I know politician gun them the youth them have, even though some of them use it for the politician them. Because a whole heap of man now can get him own gun and afford to buy him own gun. You understand? So the politician them don't have nothing over them youth, you know, when it come on to get them own gun. Now look at you now for go to the politician and say, politician, me have a thing I have to do here, yeah, you know why me work it out. All me need is a gun, you know. And then the politician say, all right, come check me later, I'll give you one. Politician have to run now. Man talk to politician any way he want talk to now, because he have him own things. And then now the little youth them now, them not have no them no have no connection with nobody. The only person I have connection with is either I borrow a gun from that person there, or I'm going to kill somebody. Are the two people I have connection with. The one who borrow the gun from or buy the gun from, and the one who I'm going to kill with the gun. But them man not have no name loyalty, them youth ya. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, go right up. Them not have no loyalty. So you could attack, a little more. Them not listen to what you are saying. You know see it? Because me know say something wrong in a Jamaica. When you see early morning, you see a youth with alcohol in a one plastic cup and a spliff in him other hand. Something wrong. Definitely wrong when it reaches so. It definitely reaches wrong when you see some youth a walk down in a pedal pusher. Okay, so we're gonna play this. Carl Chronics talking about I can. Serious thing when I say I can. So as we say, with a quote from this little Words of Good Awakening, a little booklet where it was printed in South Africa, my brethren, printed in South Africa, and him decided say he's gonna put them on the market still. A nice little book with some quotes by Haile Selassie. So this is one of them we want to read. Free yourself of petty concerns and put principle above all else. Free yourself of petty concerns and put principle above all else. Quote from Emperor Haile Selassie I. And as we're going to heroes, the heroes time, we have to remember our heroes, homegrown Jamaican heroes. We are talking about Paul Bogle said skin for skin, black for black, color for color. Paul Bogle said that. Sam Sharp, hey, I wonder if I want to know say them national hero there never, them was like 20 year old, 30 year old. I don't know, big old man like me, you know, Rasta. So when we see all them little youth, you know, I go on like say, you know, them not have no sense. As some of the thing get away, because here we are talking about all the youth them have copying of them and have dig out them and me go early morning. When I say early morning, I talk about like early morning. That idea, we get up early if we go down in a manor park there and traffic jam come clear up to what them call it, Red Girl Ring. And I see a youth walk down the road with a Guinness in him and, you know, and a spliff. Early morning, I talk about like 8 o'clock, a Guinness in him and a spliff. And I say, I said, you know, but here one now. You want to see where the youth them are going with upon the internet, what them call it, YouTube. Everybody have a YouTube channel now, you know. That's the in thing now, you know, if you have your own YouTube channel for talk where you want to talk. And the foolishness where you want to say. Me I say, I guess the youth them there. I mean, the things them me I sip on the internet just now. They what them call it? Sure, everybody remember what them call it, you know, but it's like social media, them I call it. Social media. The things them me see upon social media, what them I call it, social media. Where the youth them, especially the artists them. Especially because the artists them drive a whole heap of thinking in a Jamaica and a whole heap of mannerism. A whole heap of the mannerism where you hear a man talk about go lollipop him mother and all them something there. And the artists them drive that thinking there. You know see it? And people keep saying the artists, the music now have nothing to do with nothing, but it gone past the music now. It's the artists them we work with, you know. It's not even the music again. Even though the music can do the thing, but the artists them have a certain way, a certain expression. It's scary, Rasta. It's scary. Because when me see the things them I hear, the things them where the youth them I push out there upon the YouTube and the scandal and the talk to you and you talk back to me and all them something there, I say, but wait. And it's not even one if them have any YouTube channel where have any educational thing upon it, like science or psychology, history, and all them things there. I want to know if something like that, any youth in Jamaica have them kind of thing there. Well, because every time me turn on my WhatsApp, sorry, not, yeah, WhatsApp, and turn on the YouTube channel, the YouTube, a some scandal business are going. One said that and one said that and one said that and one said that and it just keep going on and on and on and on and on. Believe you me, no substance. It's not even like a man sure something to a next one. It's like a one talk about what the next one do and what the next one never do. Why may I tell you, Rastai, get away. I am glad I am at this age, you know, in my life. Very glad. Yeah, man. Very, 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 very glad that I am at this age, yeah. Because I want to tell you, I want to send a message to all the ones them who decide, say, they are going to plan something. Yeah, man. We give thanks, say, you're going to do that. We want to help all the ones who decide, say, well, I have to plant two banana trees, you know, because, you know, I don't know what happened a little more down the line. Ripe banana, expensive nowadays. I tell you, planting, I say a woman has said I planted for $200, you know, and it don't look like my planting them, you know. I say a woman has said planting for $200 for one planting, and the plant look like a banana. I tell you, it don't look no way like the plant that me have. Like me, I say, so my plant them stay so. My plant them big and it's 30. But what? People come to buy it. People come buy it. Because if you don't plant it and you want it, you have to buy it. You understand? So, you can lessen your supermarket and your market money by doing a little thing, because you can't plant everything where you eat. You know, you just can't plant everything where you eat. And you can do it, but most of us don't have the land. We don't have the land and the time, because other things take over time. But if you really want, you can do it still. But most of the time, most people right now, everything where them eat, I know them plant everything. You understand? That's a reality. Because some people have no coconut tree and they use coconut every day. Because they might go get coconut oil and all them. Some people don't even know if they make coconut oil. They don't know how coconut oil is back. Just like home, you have some youth in the ghetto, them don't never see a live chicken yet. A serious thing, you have youth in Jamaica never see a live chicken yet, because them not there nowhere where you see live chicken around up and down. When I talk about duck, when I talk about duck, because duck, I don't know where duck they are. No duck about. Remember, me there live at Jonestown with my grandmother. Duck run up and down out of the yard and all of the house bottom. She send me under the house bottom to go get duck egg Sunday morning time. A duck egg where I eat. The only thing for them felt worse than chicken felt, you know, because them just splatter out everything and run gone under the house bottom. But them egg did nice. But you don't see duck again. No, sir. Duck out of fashion, you know, out of style, out of farming, out of everything. No duck. But the people them know, say, the farming thing supposed to happen, you know. But most of the people have no land to plant nothing upon. Land. You see? Because even though the government can push farming, you know, and them claims to them are push farming, I'm the big guy now, we can plant all. See, all the politicians, them are get up all of the land, them, because them know, say, in times are going, they are going to plant some big things. Big things are going to go on for them. You know, see it? And the man who can have all a square of land, square of land a big piece of land still, you know, for a man who don't have no land. A square of land a big land. You know, see it? Not to mention all the acres. No, me, man, I talk about 50 acres, them have 20 acres, me, I say, rotted. 20 acres. If me ever have 20 acres, man, I would have never see me. If ever have 20 acre land, man, I'll know me in the field. All them always come in the field, man. If me have 20 acre land, trust me. Because missy man, missy land all over the place, and me no see nothing upon it, nothing. And people get old. The people them who are really take the farming serious, old now. Them old. Can't walk about right, it's all sort of thing a bother them. So them can't go there. But youth them now, who supposed to move that energy, them not see nothing, them not see nothing night more than them grandfather did in a dirty khaki clothes and in a water boots, because so them see farming. A whole a youth in St. Elizabeth not see farming that way there. Wool you pay youth in St. Elizabeth, no see farming, he has no water boots and car tear up khaki clothes and walk with one attack a garrison. They might drive and I pack up them things in the back of them van. And car and go sell and I make money too. Yeah man. Me I talk to a person like that and me I say, then tell me so you just sit down this every day and sell this thing. And then you make money and say, oh, I pick them go school. You go on your motor. I mean, I say, I true, you know, because I remember a woman on a Carnation Market when we used to go down the regular, we used to sell ital food and we have to go buy the food. She sell ice and her picnic go university. Ice. And her picnic go university. So black people know exactly what to do when they want to do it, you know. But the prevailing culture nowadays, the culture we are going in Jamaica nowadays, don't tolerate certain kind of innovations. It don't tolerate it. And that is really a travesty in itself. That people, the things them were important for life, for make life meaningful and make you feel prosperous and kind and loving.
You're listening to the
it's not that I get promoted in the society, in the culture, the society right now. Everybody get hard and tough. Your man I talk to a next man is like, wow, you know, your man I call all a woman to write it. I say, wait, him I go like, it's where my call. Who my call? What him calling? Why my sound so? You know, see, all the man them look, you know, two underpants them have all them, you know, I mean, really. A man sit down upon him underpants. You have a woman where have a denim panty in the road, a walk, and just a fling it so. Like them want to come blind people. And them a fling it and I say, all right, so you fling it so what? Because every video where you have right now, have a woman a wind up. Every video where me see, whether upon YouTube or upon TikTok or whatsoever, all of the music video them right now have some young African woman winding up. That is what is. I don't know if it's a sell, because the music is a sex sell, but I don't know if sex is a sell knowing that it's COVID time, yeah. I don't know how the woman them out of back road are manage, you know, say, now that this thing are going. But when you have women continuously, the idea of dancing is to turn your back. and how much you can shake your bottom. And all of the video them have the man them in there as the main character, but the woman them is the wind up set of people them. And we don't see nothing wrong with that. We don't see nothing in the society wrong with that. You know, see, that a woman can walk come out the road with something look like a panty and something look like a brassiere and a walk around the road, and it just like a normal thing. It's a normal thing. Yes, you know, say it's not normal because you can look upon the man them and see where them are going with in them eye and them face and how them address the woman. And that is the part of the, that is the problem with it. When them see a woman like that, them address her some weird way that me say, then she take all of that. She take all of that, Rasta. I'm going to talk to her so because he might talk to her so because of how she look, you know. No other way but because of how she look, he might talk to her. It's like him not showing no respect. You know, him not see her as a woman whom should I say, you know, I don't know. You know, it just aggravating. It's aggravating when you hear the woman, how the woman are behave and how the man are attack the woman. And then some of them are cuss bad word to the man. You know, see a man that try to take a woman back for put her in her bus. I tell you, say, and something else. Because two men are driving, one for carry over the next bus and one to carry over the next bus. And she don't want to go in and none of them because she will wait for her friend because her friend gone to the supermarket. And I shall tell him, say, a friend got in the supermarket, him still a drag her back. Some clot. Some clot, which she don't have had. Shaggy the man. It's a weird thing. Oh, the aggression, Because you're a bad man, you know. You're a bad man and you're a bad man. You know what I'm saying? And bad man, real bad man, no go answer. I tell you the truth. Real bad man. Not really go on like how me see them youth ya go on. Them youth ya go on like me don't know if describe it. Me don't even know if describe it because now you have the thing here where them call the iPhone now. And the iPhone now is what decide how far your badness, your message of wind up, and all the thing, or you almost your mother, you tell a man to go do a mother, and some of them youth, you know, it come like them have something against woman, because all them I tell you about is the woman parts. The mother call a man the woman part, you know, same as a woman part. I mean, it's like him get mixed up. Because I never hear a man across another man and say, where your penis? Never hear a man say that yet. But me hear the man talk to a next woman, talk to a next man, and I talk to him, be so powerful, woman parts, and I cuss him, be so powerful, woman parts. It's almost like a gay mentality. Where you shun the woman and then you have the man as the representation of, I mean, me no psychologist still, but why a man accuse a man and a call him must go suck a mother and all them? So why a man accuse a man and a say that, and why a man a call a next man where him come out of? Can him come out of that? And him a curse. It's not like him a look upon it as a good thing. It's a curse thing him a deal with. So why a man that want to curse a next man and call him something where him come out of from a woman, and him totally ignore the woman, totally ignore her? Because the only thing she good for now is wind up in her video and wind up. That's all she good for. You know, see it? Him and him friend know in the video, them are smoke herbs together and a whole amp and the gun together and a run up and down together and a play together and a dance together. The woman them just dead there as a little background. Sometimes you see the camera take them bottom and push in front of your face and wind up. And then after the video now, them start to cuss one another and use a woman part because the man that I sit on, and it's a mind-boggling thing. It's a mind-boggling thing to hear a man, a call a next man, the part of a woman where him come out as a curse word. It's like him sorry same man. Because if where him come from become a curse, it's terrible. Yes, Eel.
Apple Motor.
Yeah, bless the Eel, man.
Rastafari. Bless the Eel.
That is it.
Yeah, man. Yes, I know. So I make a chat in a trench town there from Thursday.
How happened?
And good things are going to me here, you know?
Like what?
Well, here it says, peace and rain, you know?
Oh, you say your ears say like you don't go down there. You say you trot through.
Yeah, man, I'm good there, man. I'm good there.
Yeah. And your ears say peace of rain there. You can't see it.
Yeah, peace of rain.
That sound good?
Yes, an initiative with the police, them and the rude boy, them.
Okay. Oh, them come together and try to work out a thing.
True.
So how long now that peace of rain?
It has gone since Wednesday, then they have a meeting. And now they have some, call it peace dance.
Oh, will you put that go on over the years, you know, brethren?
No, man, but you know, so when me come out of the hills, I head to Trenchtown, me that say, boy, we need a ceasefire, not only in a Trenchtown, but all of Jamaica.
No, all right, so tell me something now. The man, them who are all the peace in a Trenchtown, them turn over them gun to the police, them, or them still have them gun?
Them still have them gun.
That are the problem.
True.
That are the problem, you know. Because you ball out for peace, but you have your gun somewhere to hide up. Because you expect for flare up, and your intention is to have a flare up. You know, see? Because the only way this thing you can't quell, you know, is to get rid of the gun, them. May I tell you, the only way you can't quell is to get rid of the gun, them. So, me kind of like when me hear about peace and all them something there, but the peace with the gun them still about is not no peace to me. Because a man, after you don't tell him to go suck when for suck, him gun for him gun. You know see it? Because at true sometimes him know say, him can't run for your gun. Why am I telling you to go do what you're supposed to do? Where him come from? You know? Because I look upon the part that the woman know was the most degrading thing. Because when a man tell a man that, you know, is the most degrading thing, him claims him a fine to tell a next man, you know. You know that, don't it?
True.
Yeah. If a man tell a man to go suck something and accost the man, can him not tell him in a nice way? There's no man I go talk about a man like him happy. Or him long for say him bridging and him say, I did go suck whatsoever. Him not tell him friend that, you know, it's when him a cuss. And when him a cuss the man, him find the part of the woman where him come from for claim say is the worst thing him can find go tell a man. It's that part of the woman him tell him. Are we wrong with them youth, man? Are we wrong with them youth?
Still,
of course, you must give thanks for all initiative.
Because me must be a superintendent. We're not getting name yet, but it's very instrumental in the move. Because
whole process.
Yeah, I'm going around and speak to the ones them and take initiative. So really, from Tivoli.
So them go across the border with it. Them go across the border with it over to Tivoli.
Yeah, man, I'm from Tivoli, Denham Town, come right up to Upper Jungle Side there, so.
And a town of them places, eh?
Yeah, I think the whole of this underneath the same link, and I try to hold it together now. And I would love it to be a replica for the whole of Jamaica too, you know.
Yeah. Where's the Wednesday that happened? Wednesday?
Yeah, then they have the peace meeting Wednesday, and then they have peace dance, and the curfew not enough, no matter, because the people them love the peace more than even the protocols them.
So we don't know, they are going to have a dance with the whole of Trench Town, them a dance, keep dance long there.
No, every housing scheme, I get a dance every night.
Every night?
Yeah, every other night, like probably two nights, I must correct.
Like a round robin, like a round robin.
And then the other night, probably Havana, and then the other night, Angola. And
no, like it's a round robin, it's a round robin thing, it's a round robin thing.
Yeah, for ringing the peace and
yeah, you know when you're round robin, you know when you're round robin. Yeah, we are there, you know when you're round robin. May I ask if you know when you're round robin?
Well, yeah, man, round robin, I like when they keep a party for everybody get a little share.
Yeah, then I'd like to say them I go do.
And that's a one, exactly, right now.
So, which party dance I keep? Which party I keep tonight?
Me say a Crepton. I think a Crepton and this day.
Okay.
I keep over Tarrytown Park last night.
Oh, yeah? I'm going to have to find myself at one of them places. But the crowd, I can't say the crowd now. The crowd, I mean, I work out here nowadays, believe you me.
Because of the protocols and
things. No, I know because of the protocol, I would call Mr. Sensen at the mass thing. Mr. Sensen night, you know. So I know the protocol, you know. I just not when we observe the mass thing, Mr. Sensen night. But if me wanna wear the mask and another man over there, so you know, I'm gonna talk up to me and if I start to show him say me no want him come to me, I'm gonna tell me if I go well lollipop my mother and
dance, because when the music I play loud, then they definitely have to go to a man for talk, so.
Yeah, you have to take down the mask, you have to draw down the mask for talk to a man. And if you don't, if you tell him, say, you know what, too near, peace, could have peace to come where I'm taking it as a disrespect.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you have a Israel, you have a brother named Israel, right? Him sing a tune, but him then not dance and a man talk to him. And him say, no want the man to talk to him, he want the man to listen to the music. Because I talk to him like he want to educate him about something. And then he want to try to understand the music. Well, sometime I'd not reach me. Me there somewhere and I really want to enjoy myself. I mean, I really come in and I don't want to have a cutting edge in a party. You know? So, anyway, we're glad to say we hear something like that. We're glad to say we hear something like that, Bridget.
Yeah, man, a good vibe, man. And I'm going to say, everybody have a responsibility to play, because, you know, everybody have a responsibility to play with that concern. And as we were talking about last week, you know, so we can't blame the youth them. And if the youth them take the initiative, you know, for say peace, well, make we see how it go, you know?
Yeah, of course. No, well, watch out. I know the first youth them are going to do that, you know. In my time, when youth do that too, so I know the first.
You know, not like man, that. Everyone's a talk about, you know, say we always say peace kind of shake up and broke up after that time.
Yeah, because to a peace, to a peace.
Equal rights and all of them things they can't get involved too. Because in the inner city, them, you know, man, the unemployment and the lack of development, all of these.
Yeah, no development, no development, no development.
Yeah, so it leads to certain things. But even in a trench town, man, even when me go to recently on 7th Street, you have a version named Mukul, you know. You have a hardware, the man sets up a black factory. Even right through everything, the version of the development. So it's sure, say, you know, in especially knowing at the peacetime, if the politician, because the politician, I'm not sure, you know, have nothing to do with this. And between really the police and the youths, them take the initiative. The politician have nothing to do with this one, Mark Wally.
Well, I can tell you something. You see, long a Porsche area there, when they're in that Porsche area, we start an initiative down there for the youth, them in our black factory. We instigate our black factory and little chicken farm and all them something there, you know. one side of the road, so them now go up at the other side of the road. And we try our best, you know, if we deal with certain things, you know. And I don't like, you know, them things that keep doing over and over again, you know, see. But as we say, we're always glad for hear when the thing reach a level still. We're always glad, and us, we have to just hope say it not really broke out back, but me don't know. We just hope say it not broke out.
Yeah, you know? I mentioned Tunstone a while ago. Me know still, over the years, say the eye, usually live there with the eye grandmother and me.
Yeah, man. Craig talk. I'm a run up and down, I'm here that, you know. Run up and down here, you know. Craig Penn, that time I never used the name Craig Town, you know. Craig Penn. True. Trench Penn, Jones Penn. A Penn, them used to call them, you know. And a town.
Still on Penn Street, they do, and still on Penso Street.
Yeah, but a PNN that, a PNN. Penso Street and Penn Street. That. When we leave that name, Jones Penn, right. Craig Penn.
Yes,
you know,
right.
But we say, I mean, oh, years in, year out, the place looks same way, or even worse. And we see development are going outside of them area there. I want to see no development about the politician. Them are going like them and do something. Or is it that the same? You go there 1 year and it look the same. Now you go there back 20 other years and you see it look same way.
Right, no development. But them are waiting for the little bushing before them.
Yeah, come, yeah, Christmas, bush. Christmas bushing. And no bush never the other place again for bush. Anyway, give thanks,
we
Bridget.
Do better. We do better, you know.
Yeah, give thanks. So, where do I live? Where do I live?
I'm living up on the hill, you know. My care when I'm looking at him, my 3-year-old to spend the time with me because his sister is a single mother. She and him lose his father. Actually, not the same war the way I go on, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, and they live over Brooklyn side, and it's like him a talk to a youth where I get some other youth involved in some war, and the youth just shoot him.
Right, yeah. That's so a regular name,
you know. You can bless him name, so we bring him coming at the hills, the kind of like, you know, yeah. Get a little cool out.
Cool out and make him feel another life.
Yeah, get a little different vibe.
Yeah, man, that is good. That is very, very good. Very good.
Yeah, somebody coming up in Virginia now still, in a Hanover, but you know, Kingston, the love there, the same way, you know.
Yeah, man, what do you mean? All right, give thanks, Virgin. Give thanks.
More strength.
Yes.
Real?
Yes, rain. One a hill, one a rain.
Yeah, man,
yes.
Ali.
Yes, the balance of the world where I hear both of us.
Eh?
No, me say, give thanks to the balance of the world where I hear the both of us.
Okay.
Yes. I hear you tell people this thing over the years in the motor, say, America will be a third world country, no? Something like that. Or it will be a country where lower than in Jamaica. And it's a fact.
Cause why you agree with it now? Why make you agree with it now?
Listen here now. What I realize is you said America there, you know, and China.
No, you have a come now with all right, go and talk.
Yeah, man, you see America there, China yard boy, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Listen here now. Upon BBC News, me hear this motor. You know, have the right to deal with no gas in the world in America, you know. Surprise me. Right? And them no have no power over the sea away from China, power over the sea. Right? The airspace is Russia of the airspace. You know, see it. And
which airspace? Which airspace you are talking about?
In the sky. Right?
No, you have different airspace, you know. You have people who, like, we have an airspace. Jamaica have an airspace, you know.
Yeah.
So, what you say, no, America don't have no airspace?
But, no, if it's up on the airspace, you know, is Russia dominate the airspace, not him.
Okay.
Now, he's flipping me again. You understand? And, him other brother...
Dominate which part? Which part? Which airspace you are talking about?
In the sky.
You know? No, I know so the airspace in the sky, but which area? Like you can't fly a plane over Jamaica just so, you know. Or fly a plane over America just so. Eh?
You have to come to the air control.
ESPS, yeah, the matter thing name ESPS where certain country have. So when you say no, America have no ESPS.
A certain distance on the sky, in can go.
Yeah, well, every country, you have to get permission and let them do every country.
Yeah, but what go on here now? Anything will go and go now at the mafia game and can't take it on him own. You understand?
No, yeah, no. What you mean, take it on him own? Nobody not take it on their own. As somebody have to give the airspace to fly in them country. America can't fly plane over Cuba just like so, you know. They have to get permission from Cuba.
Yeah.
Right, so yeah. Where you say America can't fly? You mean you talk about Taiwan and China and them places, eh?
All right. Listen now. Yeah, the government look at things go on when I drop bomb on Europe and all them parts, eh?
No, but we know, oh, y'all is a talk and a scatter. So I hear space you talk about a while ago. And you got about Iran and Iraq. Focus, man, focus. Where you talk about ear space?
Yeah.
You talk about Taiwan, the thing we are going with Taiwan and China?
No, we not touch a part there yet.
Yeah, but actually, you talk about ear space. You say America now have no ear space.
Well, me, I say no, you see. What me get me a talk of, you know? Them say is Russia dominate the airspace more than America.
Which airspace? Which airspace? Yeah, you mean the whole air?
In the sky. Listen to Muda.
All right. You say so. Go on. Russia dominate. Right. What happened?
All right. Good enough. So, whether you're gone, we're going to do something in a Europe, I just bam. There's a plane was over him, you know. Was a Russian plane. Right up in the sky where him cannot go. Right? So I did slip in my ear the other day, guys, yesterday. A pin was over my head. Right? Where he never did know neither too. Yeah.
So what happened? Right.
So we all have them America is great enemies, big enemies, that. No, me and you, you know, some people have the world. It's the greatest country. Right? And me, I tell you, say, the great country, no matter about you know. That is a great country. We are caught in mix up in this world.
So what, right? To you, which is the greatest country to you, in yourself?
The greatest country?
To you, yeah.
Right, the one where we deal, the greatest country we want to deal with, industrial.
Which country? Call the name of the country.
Anyone that even the greatest industrial.
Brethren.
China
are
the greatest industrial
in this world. So China you're talking about, China the greatest country, that's what you say.
Not the greatest industrial, what I said, you know. Right, industrial. Industrial means...
Yeah, I understand what industrial means, man, but continue the reasoning.
Industrial and plenty, man, long panic command grass, don't know what industrial means.
Yeah, but I'm here, you're talking, so you have to explain what industrial to the people who you're talking, who you're not talking to, right? Talk to them then.
All right. Mota.
Yeah.
Can America find backside?
Can America do what?
Find backside like how we find it.
No, them not have to find backside. All them just coming to Jamaica, come take out the backside and give a little money for it. Them not have to find nothing.
Keep it out.
We can't. I will put things we can't find and we go have to find right, planet country.
Mota. You're the three countries in the world that produce backside and we need one.
Right. Where you gone backside for now?
No, we are sure right now we supposed to richer than America car. We thief enough to build for himself, you know.
Yeah, but we're not richer than America.
Well, and Mahmouda, members of people from all over the world, you know. We look in a desert, you know. Right?
Brethren, we're not richer than America. We're not other things them for richer than America.
Look here, Mahmouda. Plenty of the industrial place in America, you know. You know, say it's not American owned.
If people me never says American owned, but me say we no richer than America.
But see, there we have backside.
So backside alone can't make you richer than America. Backside alone can't make you richer than America.
No, but America, listen, no, Mota.
So America buy the backside too.
Yes, but the backside builds so many things, right? What you know, have that resource is none at all.
Yeah, but we have them have a whole heap of things where we don't have nothing. We don't have an airplane. And a backside make the airplane.
Right. And if it not is not Billy Aprin, you know, say so it's not that man. It's not, it's
what?
Not the man who fly your man, you know. That Billy Aprin, you know. Well, they can't do it.
Hold on the bridging. Hold on.
Yes.
Muta. Yeah, mommy, there.
Oh, yes. As me, I say, Sonny Harrison, you see, is a Chinese man company, and what them do, them pull out of America.
What? Right,
Kashiba. You never know what you think. Yeah, man.
Who name Kashiba?
Is an next Chinese man company again. All right. Nayako.
Toshiba. Right. Acha.
All right, Nayako, right? The next Chinese man company too, you know, Latin America right now.
Yeah, so what we are talking about, we are the whole land. What the purpose of we are talking about that? Why we are talking about it?
All right. You know, say, right, America, I will be a third world country, I even lower than third world.
Yeah, but you don't pass, you can't pass, but you don't show me what.
All right, so me I put out on specific, I show you now, some company in there.
Yeah.
Not. The company with there over there, the plant with bill over there doing things, you know.
Yeah, me know a whole heap of company in America where it's not American company.
All right.
Yeah, the Chinese, them owe China a whole heap of money too.
For what?
No. You don't have no more time. Me not give no more time. You talk 20 minutes, 15 minutes.
All right. Next one is after the year with
them. Yeah, all right. What's that? Yeah? Yeah. Yeah.
Hello, morning, Muta.
Morning.
Yes, Rebel Freddy. You sound tired. You must be tired than the people. They appear not send them a talk, the two.
Get I'm tired of that night.
Environmental farming, you know, about the organic farming. Because we don't see a love it too, but not Nagwan in this country.
Yeah.
You see? Because
so you do some organic farming, don't you? Eh?
Say it again, Minerva.
You doing some organic farming in Jamaica?
Yes, we do little organic farming, but the land is not so proper. They're running down too much with the cane. 50 years cane and then 30 years cow, you know, so the land must done.
Where you come from?
Me come from Albert. At 10 years me live here, you know?
No, me ask where you come from before you come to Jamaica. Which part you born?
Actually, me born.
Eh? Germany.
At Germany, me born, yes.
Munich, Cologne.
No.
Which part?
No, Nuremberg. Nuremberg, in the far from
Nuremberg.
Munich. Eh? Nuremberg, yes. You ever go to Nuremberg?
Okay.
Sure.
So which part you had in the farming where they put cane and cow pan? Which part?
Which part? Look outside from Lucy, you know.
Okay.
At the western part. Western part, at the more the Marga side, you know.
Yeah, so where you plant? Where you plant?
Well, I just market things growing, you know, like the bean, the cassava,
okay,
and the gungo, and the okra, and them things can go in the market side. You know, little cucumber, little pumpkin sometimes, but other things not really to work out.
Okay.
You see? Look at the land, and it's hard to find the good land, you know. The man, them have no paper, and a pure trick to go on, you know? You know where you go.
Who have papers?
Most of the landowners don't have no paper, and you see them who have paper, then sell already. You know where you go.
Okay.
It's all about polyculture farming, because I just pick a banana, then plant, and then believe that can't feed nobody, you know. It needs polyculture, it needs green manure, it needs the cover crops, and every small farmer can do that. And then it needs the mulch and the little compost to live up the whole thing. But you see, Radha needs an organic branch. Otherwise, you know how this thing going to work out.
No, they're not involved in that, you know, Bridget. Watch out. Radha not involved in that, you know. Them no. You can't look to them if you do that. You know, in your community, you have to come together and do it.
Them just register me, but it's a dead stuck business.
So you're going to talk to them? You still going to talk to them?
The human rights thing, what we want to talk about too.
No, wait. You still going to wait. No, hold on. You sit down and talk to Rod about the organic farming, you.
Yes, me ask them, but them don't know nothing about nothing. Yes. You see? That's why me see, even when me don't talk, me want to give the lady me number, me want you. Well, you know about little other issues. Anyway, it's about the human rights thing were really concerned me very much.
Mm.
You see? They start from all these lucky dollar contract thing, then you buy something you can't give it back. You understand? them just something there. It can't work, so you don't have no customer rights, you see?
Like what? Tell me like what, sir? Tell me, explain.
Well, you buy one little thing, one little charger, whatever thing they not give, you have it for 3 days, it done. You understand?
So you not a receipt, you not a receipt. So you not get no receipt.
You buy one little water kettle, it done same way after a couple of weeks.
You
buy
so I ask if you don't have no receipt. You don't get no receipt for it.
You get receipt, but they not change it back because they just not give no warranty for those things, and this is so bad for the environment too.
Alright, which part you buy? Let me ask you, which part you buy it? Which part you buy it?
In a store?
You buy it in a store?
Yeah.
And them not change it to come back with it with the receipt?
Then don't change it back. And then there's something that we just cut out. You see, understand? That can't work out. That can't work, sir.
No, but we hear me say no. You can't come from the rail and say it can't work that way. You have to do something about it. I'll come in from the radio alone now. I'm going to do nothing about it.
Yeah, but they put it already. You see, no exchange. You see, only if you buy a TV, you get warranty. But otherwise, for those...
Oh, them have it already. Oh, them put it up there. Well, don't go buy nothing.
Yes, but that's what they always say, you know, and then there's something if it cut out. You understand me? But you see...
No, hold on.
All
right. Big
website and put all them points down there. They're holding...
Yeah, hold on there, Bridget. If you see a store mark, no refund, no exchange, and you feel say you're going to go buy something and come back with it, it means say no refund, no exchange. So you have to go find a store where no have them sign there.
Yeah, but them hardly exist, you know, that the whole thing
every store terrible. Have no refund, no exchange.
Most of them say so they work, you know.
No, where you want to know, Bridget?
You want me call name? Big store in a Barney Street. And they treat people like a dog.
Well, yeah, it's no refund, no exchange.
You see?
Yeah, well me have to say, go look at store, we don't have that.
Hard to find. You tell me that store. If you find it, tell me, yeah?
No, but you see, you know, any store, me go buy something, you know, and me buy the thing, I have my receipt, and me go home and 2 days, it not work. Me have to carry it back. Them can't tell me, say, them not change it. Me have to carry it back.
Maybe to a unit motor. Maybe
to a me because I know maybe to a me. Because if you not take it back, me go call police and go make up rotted nice for them.
Well, as same so we make me a rebel in a tax office in a court everywhere. Me a rebel because they not go and write. You know, they not go and write at all.
In a tax office.
Yes, same so they want them to say the voucher expire. Washer can't expire. Of course, me get back my money.
What can't expire? What can? Where's the tax? What in the tax office?
How you mean? The driver like for whatever thing. You understand? You have to buy washer, right? And then one tell you say if it's older than 6 months, it expires. So please tell me where this that written. Then all kind of things. Then one go on. You know
what? What real tax law? Where's your expire?
The voucher what you buy to get a new driver license for 2,500 or for 3,000, right?
Yeah.
And then they want to tell you say expire and all those things, you see.
So it mark upon it expire, it have an expiry date upon it?
No, no mark nowhere. I'm just tell you that. Happy a joker business. Same to a court. Well, I mean, I want to tell you that just to a band reader. Now we just leave out that one though, yeah?
But you have, but you look like you have problem everywhere, man. It looks like you have problem everywhere.
Anyway, me would I like to really talk to you private about the little other thing about the whole of this issue and how we can do so. Because you see, I just 30 years you soon make, but not now change. We have to do something the right way because we have the internet now. Look on the Arab Spring and we have whole of countries who improve. We have to look on those countries as an example what we do. To talk to them at big parties. We don't want to make no party, you know. Make them stay there. We just want to put up them 20 points. You understand? And that would definitely change for the food part and the agriculture part.
Okay. All right.
Definitely. And you, we are the same opinion in every little thing, but we have to just do something the right. But we talk to Cabo already, you know, but we don't get no answer yet. You want Cabo. You are the tour rebel.
All right, wait, hold on. Wait, all right, tell me exactly what you want we do.
it needs to make a real example project for the biodynamic, for the organic farming, for the polyculture
all right.
farming.
You have then the land to do it. Really, you have the land.
And then we want we set up then 20 points for the human rights. That's what.
No, we're not going to human rights, man. Rights. You know? Okay. All right, we could not talk about the human rights. We're talking about the farm. You have the land to deal with the organic thing.
Not yet. I'm in search. May have something up at top of the hill, but may have to go check out with the water supply, and we're still in search of other places. You understand?
No, but you want some flat land, man. You don't want to top of no hill, man. A flat land you have to talk about, we want.
Well, up there is a nice place because we can't take the roadside. You understand? Up there is a nice place and you don't have much neighbors and nothing at all. You understand? If you don't have too much neighbor, you have too much neighbor, it don't make no sense neither. I mean, not like roadside, you know. Mm. In the 80s, we used to live in a bush around the bridge. It's not for the Lucy people know me, you know. They say, I'm here in the radio. I'm here, hear me again. Yeah, we used to really live in a bush for 18 life to 90. And in Germany, then we do organic certified farming more than 10 years. And then we come back 5 years ago. And so we just definitely want to do the right thing. And you see the last 2-3 years, we do only political, my own little... Then
you buy about the organic farm in St. Thomas?
No, you see, me couldn't really to circle on because you see, money not so not far the while. You see,
oh, you know, no care. You know, have a care.
No. A little bicycle used to have, you know.
Oh, you go see how much pile there, you're not going away.
We're not really equipped in that the way there, you see.
Okay.
We would have started with the bike, we got a little cheap bike first, you understand? Mm. And then, little if you have a little more weight, but I mainly bean and okra and light something we want to plant. We don't really want to plant too much of heavy something, you know? Because
right,
remember, so they bean them all the legumes and they peed them, feed them, put the nitrogen in the dirt. Did you ever know that? Tell me no. Yeah. No, nobody in Arua, I don't know them things, and no, botanic, you know?
Yes, that's already. Anyway, we have to move now, though. We have to move.
All right. We can give the lady your number, my number that we can't.
Yeah.
Do a little thing, you know.
Yeah, so get the number. Get the number.
All right.
Give thanks, yeah?
Tell you, I'll tell the lady, right?
Yeah, you have to call back. Yes, all right.
Iron friends, holy for respect, yeah?
Yeah, we want to tell you that a little more, we'll be back here from 2 p.m. to 5:45 with the stepping razor, the art of war. Why you love Shane as usual, you know? May I tell you? We create magic today. We create magic tonight, yeah.
Yeah, this is Muta Baroka. I want to introduce you to a different style of programming from the media. We call it Ras Internet That Today. I want you to log on to it because you'll be pleasantly surprised. Ras Internet That Today provide you with all different perspectives, knowledge, psychology, philosophy, history, social things, religion thing. So we want you to tune into it. Ras, RASSS Internet That Today. Irish.